How does a Bay Area doctor treating injured workers nearly lose his practice?
It really damaged my reputation.
Wednesday, we investigate workers' comp fraud, the accusations law enforcement is going too far in prosecuting doctors.
They're scared about specifically seeing the injured workers exactly because of what's happening here.
Our job is to seek the truth, and that standard doesn't change.
Wednesday at 11 on NBC Bay Area, we investigate.